Happy Engineers Day. While reflecting on today, I remember when I joined the college, I studied electronics and communication engineering and the very first week of my college life. A senior trying to rag me asked me a question. Why did you choose electronics and communication engineering? I had no clue about it. I panicked. He looked into my eyes. I was nervous. I said, sir, I don't know. I kind of like communication, and what I meant was verbal communication. I didn't know what kind of communication we taught and what I was getting into. Nonetheless, this is how my engineering life started, but I understood what it means to be an engineer when I discovered about the life of Vishwakarma, the divine engineer who built palaces without CAD or blueprints. He didn't work in labs. He turned to trees, nature's original engineers, isn't it? Roots for rock solid foundations, branches balancing every loads, and leaves converting every sunlight into energy. And that's when it hit me. Engineering isn't just about circuits and code, it's harmony with nature. Vishwakarma built to sustain life, not destroy it. His blueprint? Wisdom and purpose. So today's engineers, they build apps, they build bridges, but without nature's wisdom, we risk creating problems, not solutions. So this engineer's day, honor Vishwakarma, reflect on his life, build wisely, build with purpose, and let nature be your guide.